tutorial on how to put fake blood on people.
No. So, where do you want it? From? I've got over at 3. Ooh, that studio.
I am stupid.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Okay, so do you want it here down?
No, you have to say hello. 3, 2, 1.
Hello.
Hello.
So we're putting.
So we're doing the behind the scenes of a movie that we haven't named yet. And this is going on whose channel?
Yours.
My old one, JRCT Films, by the way, guys. So
JRCT Films. So we're putting fake blood on because I'm the killer.
We have to and get. Well, we haven't named the movie, guys.
What are you doing with that?
Moving it over land.
I can't. Okay, now where do you want this stuff on your?
Okay,
face?
So
from here.
So we'll show you guys first of what where we're gonna be on set.
We'll show you a little clip of the video now.
Yeah, right now.
Did you like that? Was
yeah.
it good? Anyway, so
where did all sweet that? Okay, so I'm probably gonna cause
have it on your neck down.
You guys saw it was probably a bit bloody and gory and stuff like.
Not yet.
Probably, yeah.
I haven't seen it yet.
Not
I'm
yet.
Seeing it. It is it gonna be there?
I just put a clip in it, man.
But no, we'll see like a little snip of it, like the scary.
Yeah. So we'll probably put like a big line of fake blood down there, but we need something that looks like a scratch.
No, we'll do it about here down.
Yeah.
No, here. Yeah.
Yeah.
That. Okay, so put your head back. So just point where you want
it. Do this in time lapse, by the way.
Put it where you want it. Like point to where you want
yeah.
the first one.